Thank you. Can you hear us?
Could I have a little more Hammond in the monitor on the next number, please?
Thank you. much indeed. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Hatherleigh Unlocked. The second time for us being here, and it's a great pleasure to be here on a Friday night. So, thanks for inviting us. Thanks for coming, and thanks for not going home yet. We'd like to take you on a little journey into the dark side. We take you on a journey to Latin America, and a tune called "Smooth," Carlos Santana. or else you'll get about it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And I nearly remembered all the words. I've only been playing it for 17 years. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to do a song now that is close to all of our hearts. And this is called Everything Is For Nothing.
Thank you. things for nothing.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's all about the bass. No treble, just the bass. I can't remember how it goes. Yeah, it's that one there, the big fat one. And not our guitarist, by the way. much, thank you. Sadly, my voice is actually starting to... well, it wasn't very good when we got here, and it's deteriorating. Oh, yes, please. I'd like to announce that I wrote this next song about that young lady.
Me? Oh, you said it was me!
Oh, well, I lied.
Oh, you son of a...
Thank you very much.
Oh, I thought he loved me. What a fickle world.
So we wrote this, and I wrote the lyric, and we all wrote it kind of collectively last year, about my gorgeous girlfriend. I don't know why they wrote about it, but they did. And this is called this is called I Feel Spirit. I've got to remember this goes as well. Setting over the shore, I see your face smile at me once more. With your tousled hair, your stunning sunshine smile, what in the world is gonna make me frown? I see your print on the wet sand, I feel the sun in the sky. It seems I've waited too long to ask for your name, but I feel spirit washing over me. Feel your spirit setting me free. Feel your spirit touching my soul. Feel your spirit letting me know. You got your top on down, I got my head in the sand. I believe I belong here with you. I feel spirit
you.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to give my voice a rest, and I'd like to introduce my partner in crime, Mr. Martin Brady, on guitar and vocals. Give him a bit, thank you. Not too much, though. It's not that good. Yeah, actually. And this is an old tune. We recorded this a few years ago, and we really liked it. And it stayed in the set when we feel like it. It's called I Feel Feels Like Rain. Sticky heat. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. I'm keeping it low-key because we don't want to give him too much applause. I think he's going to do a bit of blues now then, which features once again Mr. Marty Brady, but also our fantastic sax player, Mr. Rob Dodge. This one is called I'll Play the Blues for You.
I ain't no big thing. Lord, I ain't no big star. But I'll play the blues for you on this old guitar.
Gentlemen, we take you on another little journey now, and this is a journey into the realms of the horn section. I'd like to introduce our fantastic brass section, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Kevin Courage on the trumpet, Mr. Rob Darch on the saxophone. I said before, not too much. Anyway, without further ado, this is an old standard. This is called Watermelon Man. Some drums. And we have some bass.
Thank you.
Herbie Hancock for you. How you doing out there? You alright? Oh, how you doing out there? Can't hear you. Good, good, good. Having a good Friday evening. It's the weekend. Come on. Hey.
It's Friday night. Let's party.
Have one on me. Right, one of our favourite artists of all time is a Mr. Peter Gabriel. So as you probably know, we played one of his earlier. Are you ready?
Yes.
And we'll try another one now.
Un questo disperso vapore, something hot and wet steams.
Thank you. A bit of Peter Gabriel for you.
Thank you very much. If my voice wasn't knackered, then it is now, that's for sure. But we soldier on. What's next?
It's that.
So, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for a bit of funky bass and a bit of funky drum.
We can clap along to this.
If we can remember how this one happens. Last time we played this, we cocked it up completely.
No, you
could. I cocked it up completely.
He cocked it up completely. Thank you.
Thank you.
you very much. The horn section, please.
We must have a bit of rocking out now.
Bit of rock and roll.
God, you're awfully a long way away, folks. There's all this space down here, look. There we go. Right. It's a track called This Train.
Bit of rock and roll to save your soul.
Thank you.
Thank you, all you dancers. Thank you. Someone's having a good time.
And that's just me. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope that a little rock and roll can save your soul. We hope a little jazz funk can...
Keep it in the trunk.
Keep it in the trunk. Yeah, that's a good one. We'd like to do a mashup of some kind of... some real groove. What time do we finish, anybody?
Oh, when we finish.
Somebody tell us what time, because we could go on all night.
It's only half past nine, 20 past nine, so we've got plenty of time.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to do a mashup of a bit of Billy Cobham and a bit of Paolo Nutini. This is called Strata Scream, Funk My Life Up.
Yeah.
on me. Hell, I don't even know her name, and yet she sticks to me. And in the climax, she was screaming me. Oh yeah, she sticks to me. She can be funny, she don't want any of my money, so I pour it over her like gasoline. Not imagine back in my teens, me and Supergirl smoking my green. Me and Supergirl smoking my green. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. You're so kind.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and young dudes, we are rapidly running out of time. We're going to miss the next one and do the one after that, which is going to be... a song about driving across America in a great big articulated rig. I think that's what it is, isn't it? It's my baby right there by my side. We'll move on over, stand aside. My cruise control's in overdrive, yeah. When I let my baby ride,
let it roll tonight.
Unlocked. Ladies and gentlemen, did you have a good time tonight? I said, did you have a good time? We have one of the best bands I've seen for a long time on after us, Land of the Giants. But first, we've got they're sat down there. Nice one, fellas. But first, we have to, as is customary in the land of rock and roll, I have to introduce a band on my left. You're right. My partner in crime, Mr. Martin Brady. The fantastic Peter Jones on keyboards and vocals. And the horn section, the gruesome twosome, Rob Deitch and Kevin Courage. My rhythm partner, the one and only, the fantastic Ian Simpson on drums.
We mustn't forget the last member of the band, right in the middle, the main man himself, Mr. Bass, Mr. Russell Judd.
You've been listening to Diving for Pearls. We hope you had a good time. We've got probably time to do one more, I reckon. Maybe two, if you really scream. But thanks very much for coming, thanks for staying, and Land of the Giants coming up very shortly.
Thank you.
I have to recite just a little poetry from one of the best poets to come out of the 1970s punk rock era. From the deserts of Sudan and the gardens of Japan, from Milan to Yucatan, every woman's every man. You see, when the temperature's rising, jukebox blowing up your head. From the deserts of Sudan and the gardens of Japan, every woman's every man. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me. Strip the door and leave a dip. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me slowly, hit me. Hit me, ow. Hit me, yeah. And the vineyards of Vodka, Eskimo, Rappaho, move that body to and fro. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me, hit me. That's disgusting, fantastic. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Makes me feel new. Tell you what I wanna do. I wanna love you, wanna hug you, wanna squeeze you too. Shut the down, let me.
me tell you what I wanna do. Do you feel for me the way I feel for you? And let me take it in my palms to make you with my charm, chaka. Cause you know that I'm the one that keep you warm, chaka. I make your mother just a physical dream. I wanna rock you, chaka, baby. Make me wanna scream! In the dark of Tiger Bay, on the road to Mandalay, from Mumbai to Santa Fe, over the hills and far away. Hit me with your rhythm stick, hit me, cast this grisly fantastic. Stick to my toes, it's flip, 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 flip me out. Hit me, yeah.